your honors for holding these sessions in Franklin County. I'm representing Franklin County Visitors Bureau. Franklin County Visitors Bureau does not support the Independence Energy Project. Our visitors are not seeking an urban environment, club experience, or expansive shopping outlet. This is not the face of Franklin County, but beautiful views, year-round recreation, cultural heritage, fresh foods, state forests, history, and open spaces are. This project puts Franklin County tourism at risk. Perception is value. Visitors decide very quickly if they like what they see. If they like it, they explore further, delve deeper, stay an extra day, or plan a return visit. If they do not like it, they end their experience. Franklin County's collective character of place brings visitors. The TransSource project crosses 29 miles of high-quality and long-standing agricultural land, a Class A trout stream, a documented corridor of the Underground Railroad, beautiful dark skies, diverse bird and wetland habitats, more than 200 years of German history and culture, and an amazing viewshed that visitors say reminds them of the countryside of Bavaria, Germany. In Pennsylvania, wildlife-related recreation engages 4.6 million people yearly. Fishermen, hunters, wildlife watchers, and birders. They spend $2.8 billion on visiting, eating, licenses, and shopping for their hobby. Reflective of the overall tendency of PA travelers to recreate and visit within their own state, more than 90% of wildlife recreation is enjoyed by Pennsylvanians in Pennsylvania. The project directly impacts habitat and in turn wildlife recreation, wildlife retail, tourism, and Pennsylvania's quality of life. The Falling Spring Trout Stream is a high quality wild trout stream, one of the best in the eastern U.S. with wild rainbow and brown trout. In addition to fishing, wetland habitats are an ideal opportunity for birders. South Mountain is identified by the Pennsylvania Game Commission as one of the top 25 sites for birding. Franklin County is also a migratory bird pathway. This is so because of habitat. Pre-construction, construction, maintenance of vegetation, and future repair will disturb these habitats and create a cycle of habitat disturbance that can uproot or eliminate members of species vital to the ecosystems that are basic to the wildlife recreation and ecotourism in Franklin County. As diverse as wetland habitats are wetland functions, slowly decomposing plant matter makes an organic rich soil. Construction of the project and maintenance and repair will disrupt these soils and stir up the sediment, endangering fish and aquatic life. Crushing vegetation and compacting wetlands so it can block flows, increase runoff, and change the wetland's capacity to hold water. Construction of access roads can change water flow and destroy the habitat. The impact on quality soils of Franklin County is not a marginal consideration. If forest area near the wetland must be removed, it changes the habitat again. Once disturbed, regrowth will take time. Invasive plant species can overtake the area, setting off a chain reaction of wildlife and plant life impacts. The proposed siting impacts one of Pennsylvania's largest contiguous acres of high quality soil. Approximately one quarter of the project would pass through Franklin County agricultural security areas. More than 6 miles of IEC West is proposed across 13 high-value agricultural parcels totaling over 1,655 acres. An additional mile of this project would bisect three publicly preserved farms totaling over 261 acres. It puts generations of family farmers and their cultures at risk. Franklin County's total cash revenue across all agricultural products is $414 million, ranking fourth among 67 counties in Pennsylvania. Franklin County is 724 square miles of land, and we are not creating more. 29.3 miles of the Appalachian Trail runs through Franklin County, not far from the corridor or the proposed lines. Benton Mackay, the trail's visionary, meant to bring landscape, culture, and community together for people to have the natural, scenic, historic, and aesthetic value of the environment, much like the ideas shared by the Commonwealth's Constitution. The 2015 PA tourism study shows 326.7 million in annual traveler spending for the county. Over the past 7 years, the average increase to tourism spending has been 2.75%. Even a modest reduction in visitation can have millions of dollars of impact to visitor spending. Applying a 2% reduction in visitor spending over a 15-year period adds up to $142.7 million. It matters to the local restaurant owners, to innkeepers at Airbnbs, and farmers with seasonal produce stands. Perception matters. An authentic experience matters. To Franklin County, the TransSource project is a far-reaching and ongoing impact. It makes absolutely no sense to sacrifice so much. And I'd just like to make a personal comment that will take less than a minute.